Hi, and welcome to 3DMotive.com. My name is Stephen G. Wells. I'm a senior 3D artist. In this tutorial, we're going to take a look at building this particular ship using Maya and Zbrush. We're going to actually use a schematic, just a simple line schematic in Maya to build all the shapes, the main shapes. We'll do all detailing in Zbrush. We're just going to use edge extrusion for the most part in Maya to be able to create the different shapes we're looking to meet for the body, for the wings, for the nacelles on the side. Again, we're not doing any details in Maya. We're saving that for ZBrush. So we'll be using edge extrude and insert edge loops. Once we have the model done, we are going to look to subdivide the model so it's a higher resolution model when we import it into ZBrush. And the first thing we're going to do in the ZBrush is, of course, set up our polygroups for the different pieces. Well, then, of course, we'll use an insert multi-mesh. We're going to create a little greebles pack in Maya, so we have a bunch of little pieces we can look to add onto the model. And then we're going to use the LiveBoolean, as well as a number of other tools in ZBrush to help add the details into the model as we need to. LiveBoolean is a really great tool, and I think you guys will enjoy that, as well as using the insert multi-mesh brush. All right, let's get started.